you can't do Havana outside of Havana, and you can't do New Orleans outside of New Orleans. But you can bring that flavor and that spirit. The spirit of party, the spirit of funk, the spirit of making music, dance. And I tell my 93-year-old mother that I really only have one marketable skill, and that's how to host a good party. There's a couple things that really changed my view of music and musicians, and they both involve travel. The first one was going to Cuba and studying in Cuba, and the other one is going to New Orleans. And these are places where music is very, very central to their culture. It's not just something that is out there and going to the big arena shows or whatever. There's music absolutely everywhere in those cultures. And it is all about the groove. It's about all the rhythm underlies absolutely everything I do. Rhythm is what we have in common as a species. So I look for tunes, whether or not the original was groovy, that I can do something to it and bring something to it that makes people want to get up and shake their tail feather. I look for music that really speaks to the human condition, whether it's a jazz standard or a pop tune or a rock tune, that it says something to us collectively, that we can all reach out and touch that song. You can't play the Hammond organ and say that Jimmy Smith was not an influence on you. The other guy who was a really big influence on me in my approach to the Hammond organ is Chester Thompson. And one that is really only for the serious students of the Hammond organ is Ethel Smith, who was the first artist to be sponsored by the Hammond Organ Company. And she was just a really, really, really red hot player. On the trumpet, I really like the New Orleans guys. Of course, Wynton, Louis Armstrong. But there's lots of guys in New Orleans. I really like the bright kind of trumpet playing sound. Guys with that kind of sound, faster, higher, and louder. Someone once asked what my religion was, and I said, well, music is religion to me, and that's what it's about.